أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. Our respected guest Sheikh Muhammad Al-Yaqubi, our Qira recital brother Mustafa Aaron, brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. This evening indeed is for us an auspicious evening as we bring to culmination a series of lectures conducted by Sheikh Muhammad Al-Yaqubi as part of the Al Ansar's program of Seerah lectures. We commenced this concept of having a Seerah conference and a Seerah lecture sometime last year after we started the Seerah program a year or two before that. And we said we'd like to associate every broadcast of the Al Ansar Foundation's Radio Al Ansar with one important activity. And we decided that for the Seerah broadcast, which takes place, as you know, around the month of Rabi al-Awwal, we decided that we should have a Seerah conference. And alhamdulillah, last year, the Seerah conference was opened by Sheikh Muhammad Al-Yaqubi. And the theme of that conference was Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, live, love, and learn. And alhamdulillah, as a result of the success of that particular conference, which was held in the Springfield Training College in Asheville, we decided that we will alternate this program with a lecture series 1 year and perhaps a conference another year and bring in international personalities. But there was an overwhelming demand from our brothers and from those whom we have contact with, the ulama that we have contact with and the Islamic scholars that we have contact with, that if there is anybody that you should bring down, it must be Sheikh Muhammad Al-Yaqubi. And we embarked on this program and we are very, very fortunate, despite a very busy schedule, Sheikh Muhammad Al-Yaqubi accepted our invitation and we commenced a very busy schedule of this Seerah lecture series. Brothers and sisters, we'd like to commence, like we always do, seeking the blessings and the barakah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the recitation of the Holy Quran. And we'd like to call upon now Brother Mustafa Aaron, who is part of the Universal Islamic and Cultural Trust, an organization that started recently, based in Turkey but now in South Africa, and has been very actively involved in Islamic education, in the establishment of orphanages and other Islamic programs. I had the good opportunity of visiting their center in Keel Road, and it is distinctly different from many of the dawah centers that we have seen growing in our cities and our suburbs. We'd like to call upon Sheikh Mustafa Aaron to recite from the Holy Quran.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ياسين والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم تنزيل العزيز الرحيم لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأذقان فهم مقمحون وجعلنا من بين أيديهم سدا ومن خلفهم سدا فأغشيناهم فهم لا يبصرون وسواء عليهم أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون إنما تنذر من اتبع الذكر وخشي الرحمن بالغيب فبشره بمغفرة وأجر كريم إنا نحن نحيي الموتى ونكتب ما قدموا وآثارهم وكل شيء أحصيناه في إمام مبين واضرب لهم مثلا أصحاب القرية إذ جاءها المرسلون إذ أرسلنا إليهم اثنين فكذبوهما فعززنا بثالث فقالوا إنا إليكم مرسلون قالوا ما أنتم إلا بشر مثلنا وما أنزل الرحمن من شيء إن أنتم إلا تكذبون قالوا ربنا يعلم إنا إليكم لمرسلون وما علينا إلا البلاغ المبين قالوا إنا تطيرنا بكم لئن لم تنتهوا لنرجمنكم